I got involved with GRIP, which stands for Generational Relief and Prosthetics. I wanted to get involved with the club because I heard that they make prosthetics for children with limb differences. However, I wanted to put my own twist onto it by creating prosthetics for animals. Everybody on the team is very passionate about making a difference in a dog's life. This year, we've been working with a canine out in Coral Springs named Jordy. We've been working on his prototyped 3D printed prosthetic. We're working with different types of materials that's supposed to be biocompatible for Jordy, as well as flexible enough to give him more mobility as compared to the current prosthetic that he's wearing. The next upcoming project we have is working with the surgical oncology group over at the UF Vet Hospital. The primary goal for this project is to create a prosthetic for a canine with distal radius cancer. We're going to need to expand our team, not only engineers, but veterinarians as well. One of the best things about working on this project at UF is the ability to build a network of people from all different types of backgrounds. Everybody is passionate about the topic at hand.